what? You're trying to do this for your little self? What? I'm leaving.
Water. Okay. Or make a bottle of water. Thank you, sweetheart. You're such an angel. The better part of me. I'm more than a bird. I'm more than a plane. I'm more than some pretty face beside a train. And it's not easy to be here.
I think I'm gonna leave to get out of town because someone's looking for me. I don't know who, but somebody's looking for me to try to get my powers. I think it's the government. They're looking for me, so I gotta go hide somewhere. But first, let me just make a few more adjustments on this button switch thingy. And,
kryptonite on this one-way street. Only a man, not for the red sheet. Looking.
Supposed to meet a guy here. I wonder where he is. Oh, hey. Is this my house? Yes, pretty much. I am a little young to buy a house, but
now you sell a house.
I guess. So,
I'll be right back.
Hey, Jason, I'm kind of in a pickle right now. I'm kind of stuck in the past. If you will come to me, the past, I don't really know the year because I got stuck here, but my younger self, I moved away basically, and this guy's selling the house right now. I need you to come so fast, and then whenever the guy comes, you go away. So, can you come?
I'm not sure about it.
I'm maybe disturbed.
I just farted. Oh, dude. Oh. It stinks so bad. This should be a blooper name. This should be a blooper. So I'm gonna use my powers in like 2 or 3 months. Now that's pretty crazy. I just didn't want to hurt anybody else because my friend ran away, and you know, and it kind of, and my, me basically, I ran away, you know, all that stuff. And yeah, so the reason that I'm wearing the shirt is because, oh frick, I forgot to do something. Oh dang it, that's a blooper again.